aja.
No. Why pala buka dem ni sad?
I am 16 years of age. I want to become a journalist. This youth event has been very important. We learned a lot. Most important part of it was we were able to know. We were reminded about roots as citizens, and of course, it was a chance for students from different schools to interact with each other. I am a member of YCP Gambia, and we just participated in a youth drama competition in which our school emerged first. The drama we acted on was about education and community development. This drama was very educating because it touched the life of people who do not believe in their education, who do not take their education serious, and at the end they become failures, whilst other people who were paying attention, who were working hard with their education, end up being successful and were able to participate and contribute positively towards the development of their community. During the event, we learned about the Chete generation and the importance of hard work. The most inspiring part of the event was the stories of those important Africans, examples of which was Evans, who sacrificed his eyes for the development of his community. And our community, what I love about my community was the important, the rich in their cultural heritage, the rich cultural heritage of my community, and the dreams of my community are to be highly educated, to eradicate the illiteracy among our people. And these dreams can only be realized if we eradicate the illiteracy and work hard and also make sacrifice as those people do, who were able to change the lives of their people living in their community. We are Africa. This is our story. Thank you.